الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور انفسنا ومن سيئات اعمالنا. من يهده الله فهو المهتد ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. واشهد ان لا اله الا الله وحده لا شريك له واشهد ان محمدا عبده ورسوله امام المرسلين وخاتم النبيين وصفوته من الخلق اجمعين سيدي سادات العرب والعجم فخر ربيع ومضر. فيا ايها الراجون شفاعته اكثروا من الصلاه عليه. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد واله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. تدت عين بنظر وعت اذن بخبر وقطرت السماء بمطر وتنفس كل حاقد وانقهر. ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقده من لساني يفقهوا قولي. اما بعد, praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The one we ask help, mercy, forgiveness. We seek refuge with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from the bad deeds of ourselves and the evil of our souls. Whoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guided will never be misguided. But whoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala misguide, leave them to be astray, abandon them, leave them to be in charge of their own self and soul, they will never be guided. They are in a serious trouble. I bear witness there is no Lord or deity worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Muhammad, peace be upon him, his servant, his messenger, the best and purest of Allah's creation, the face of glad tidings, the most beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As to follow, wonderful brothers and sisters, the best greetings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all of you and upon all the bright faces that make sujood, make prostration to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and to all the sincere hearts that find comfort, happiness, satisfaction, content, trust with هذا العظيم, trust with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Respected brothers and sisters, success is always with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is no genuine organic success except with هذا العظيم, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today's quick reminder about the vaccine, the injection that will help your life 100%. We don't accept 99%. About the antidote that we need to face trouble, hardship, musiba. In Urdu called musibat, in English calamity. This antidote, this injection, vaccine, it's real. It's in the Holy Quran and the Hadith of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam will help your life tremendously. Before tragedy, during tragedy, after tragedy. قبل المصيبة وخلال المصيبة وبعد المصيبة. اللهم عافينا ولا تبتلينا. What does that mean? There are certain people, they have allergy, حساسية from peanuts. If they eat peanuts or something has peanuts, if they don't get their injection, they could die. So they will always carry the injection with them. They always, whatever their situation, they could be poor, they could be millionaires, they could be hard working taxi drivers or doctors, engineers, you name it. If they have that severe allergy from peanuts, they have to have the injection with them. Me and you, we have to have this injection with us to face what's so called kabad. Kabad, Allah mentioned this in the Holy Quran. That means we're going to face hardship. We're going to face challenges in our life. Allah mentioned that in the Holy Quran. So we have to have the vaccine ready with us. The injection ready in our heart, not in our hand. What this vaccine made of to make us face tragedy or musiba, or in Urdu, musiba. What's this vaccine? What's the ingredients? The ingredients, one verse in the Holy Quran, two ahadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This make a very strong injection to make you face any hardship in this dunya, any and every tragedy or musiba in this dunya. It will make you face it, survive and thrive. Survive and thrive. Let's talk about the ingredients number one in this vaccine. Ingredients number one, whatever tragedy you faced, whatever hardship, whatever musibah, whatever difficulties, Ingredients number one, remember this verse. فعسى أن تكرهوا شيء ويجعل الله فيه خيرا كثيرا. You may dislike something and Allah caused in it or through it so much of good, so much of goodness. So always think of ingredients number one. Ingredients number two for that vaccine to face المصائب والتحديات والهموم. Ingredients number two, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, انظر إلى من هو دونك. Look at those who are less than you. Less than you. Look at those who are less fortunate than you. Look at those who are more in trouble than you. Look at those who are in real trouble than you. Then you will really feel you have no pain in the heart, that your issue is nothing. Ingredients number three for this vaccine to make you face the challenges of this life and the masaib and the tragedies of this life. Ingredients number three, what Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, من أصبح منكم آمنا في سربه معافا في جسده عنده قوت يومه فكأنما حيزت له الدنيا بحذافيرها. Take a look at the engineer of happiness and the champion of success, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who said, whoever wake up among you secure in their surrounding, aminan fi sirbihi. We have security in Canada. May Allah keep Canada with security, serenity, prosperity, tranquility. Allahumma ameen. We do have security. Number two, mu'afan fi jasadihi. You are well in the body. Yes, you may have a little bit of blood pressure. You may have a little bit of diabetes, but you are fine. You are well. Mu'afan fi jasadihi. Well in the body. Well in the body, brother, you don't need, sister, you don't need someone to help when you go to the washroom. You don't need somebody to help when you make wudu. You don't need, this is a great blessing. You're well in the body. عنده قوت يومه, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, you have the food of one day. The food of one day, فَكَأَنَّمَا حُيِّزَتْ لَهُ الدُّنْيَا بِحَذَافِيرِهَا. As if you own this whole world. As if you own this whole world. So whenever you are faced with a hardship, calamity, accident, musiba, always shoot that injection to your heart. And this injection should be a preventative measure. Preventative measure means shoot that injection in your heart ahead of time, before the tragedy, before the musiba, to always put in your heart. فعسى أن تكرهوا شيء ويجعل الله فيه خيرا كثيرا. You may dislike something and Allah caused among that so much of good. Inject in your heart, انظر إلى من هو دونك. Look at those who are less fortunate than you. Inject in your heart, whoever wake up and أصبح منكم آمنا في سربه معافا في جسده عنده قوت يومه فكأنما حيزت له الدنيا بحذافيرها. Inject in your heart, whoever wake up secure in their surrounding, well in the body, they have the food of one day, as if they own this whole world. This vaccine, this injection, this antidote will help you survive and thrive any musibah in Urdu, any tragedy, any hardship, any challenge in this life, you will survive and thrive. Make sure you have this antidote. Make sure you have this antidote and this injection and this vaccine made of this verse from the Quran, two ahadith of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. It works 100%. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله العظيم واستغفره إنه نور السماوات والأرض غفور رحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين. Respected wonderful brothers and sisters, something really amazing you have to keep in your life. It has an outstanding outcomes. It has an outstanding results. Keep saying صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. You will be amazed the benefit of صلى الله على محمد
صلى الله عليه وسلم. You will live an outstanding life being addicted إدمان الصلاة على الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. You will live an outstanding life. No power on earth can prove me wrong. No power. Live a life with addiction called صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. The amazing great results, they are in the Holy Quran, they are in the hadith of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. So if you become, respected sisters, respected brothers, if you come the best of the best, don't stop saying صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. رب مستمع خير ومتكلم, might be a listener much better than a speaker. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت, وعافنا فيمن عافيت, اللهم شافي مرضانا, اهدي ذريتنا, اللهم احينا حياة طيبة, اللهم انصر اخواننا المستضعفين في كل مكان, اجمعنا واحبابهم وشهداءهم بالفردوس الاعلى من غير سابق عذاب. يا الله you love forgiveness, اللهم grant us your forgiveness, اللهم guide our children, اللهم heal our loved ones, اللهم grant us the good life you promised in the Holy Quran, اللهم heal our loved ones and our ill ones, اللهم make our brothers and sisters victorious wherever they are, اللهم make our brothers and sisters victorious wherever they are oppressed, اللهم unite us with their شهداء martyrs in paradise without any previous punishment. اللهم امين, والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه اجمعين, ومصابكم يرحمكم الله.